About 25 years ago, I got involved in the car business as a salesman. I really thought that it was the best thing that suited me. I liked working with people, and I liked helping them analyze their needs when it comes to buying a car. I love cars, and I wanted to save people money. But unfortunately, the car business at the time really wasn't about that. It was quite the opposite. It was an adversarial situation where I had to fight with people and try and get all their money out of their pockets. So I didn't want to do that, and that's why I founded CarSmart. As a complete flip to that, and to do what I really wanted to do in helping people and looking after their needs and helping them select the right vehicle and save them a lot of money in the process. And year after year after year, this company of mine has grown and grown and grown as people have really loved and cherished the whole idea of making this a simple, easier process.